that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72, known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers. Jasper of Winslow, Arizona, claims he likely had an encounter with the assailant at his home over a year ago. Jasper says a young woman in her 20s approached his home.
Let me go ahead and head to the back. Let me go ahead and turn this on real quick. I need to disable that gate. Alright, there we go. That right there.
You'll never see this. It always works.
All right, so they're downstairs. We're in the basement. Slip through here. I'm hearing movement. Footsteps. Any blood up in here? Nope. Somebody. Oh, you got him. This is it.
sick of eating scraps. We gotta fight them.
No, I know. Keep that open.
You're looking downright spry. Back and killing for him.
Let me check that trap. It's still good. So he's in the basement. Taking a trap, still good. Got her.